This is essentially a clock generator. So we've got 6 megahertz here, 1 megahertz. This is something like 2 hertz and single step. So out here will come a square wave of a clock signal. And so it's center off. So down there would be 6 megahertz, 1 megahertz, 2 hertz. So really slow, like bang, bang, bang. Or maybe faster than that, but you know. And then up there is single step, so you can pump out single clock signals. And yeah, so that's a simple clock circuit for an old computer.